Morning folks, Andy here, and welcome back to the boat build. Going on with this stem, I've just tacked that on, just showing you that, and then I've just pulled it down, just physically pulled it over for the curve. I'm going to carry on pulling that down, and then we'll cut it off and join it back up. So you've got to chuck this into the bottom bit, so anyway, you'll see that. So this is how far we've got. We've had a bit of a delay, been busy the last couple of weeks. Had to go away and do some work. So we're back on it now. I'm on my own at the moment. Dave's sailing around Britain now. He's headed up to Scotland, around Shetland, Orkneys or whatever. And then he's going down the west coast and around Britain. He's having a good old jolly on his boat. And Jack's on another job at the moment. So we'll carry on with this, just have a look at what I've done. I've got the power on, got the welder on, finished my cup of coffee. That's where we are tomorrow, cup of coffee, can you? So, get stuck into this then, getting welded up. About the noise, there's not a lot I can do about it. You can cancel it out and all this if you don't have to do such things. I think life's too short for me to learn all that stuff. So, just a welder on and the grinder's going to be on and what have you. So all I can do is just have to put up here. Right, pulled her out now to the straightish bit there. There's only a little bit of a curve on that, following the pointy end. So now I'm going to cut that off. Make it fit at the bottom, make sure to the bottom of this pipe. Make it fit there, pull it to length, put a weld grip on it. V8s, you weld it into the steel, and then you can have it welded up. Spray up some antispatter. stops the got anti-spatter. It's great on the area you're going to weld, and because of the spatter you get off the job, it can actually weld itself to the steel here, and it's a pain it has to get off. So use anti-spatter, it stops it melting in and adhering to it, welding to it. Right, what the welder on, and we'll get one. Right, that's that stem welded up. So much dressing up yet, we'll show all up. That's it at the moment, so we'll have a cup of coffee and then clean it up. Right folks, better have to cut it. So we're going to get this cleaned up now. We'll start off with an 80 grit flapping disc. Here to clean up with that, and I'll finish it with a 120. A bit of a better finish then. So I need the old dust mask on. Hopefully it shouldn't take long. That's it, folks. All fettled up now. Nice and smooth. Smooth as a baby. So, next job is diesel tank. So we'll get ready for that. Anyway, hope you're enjoying the vlogs. If you are, please consider liking and subscribing. Thank you very much. Ta-ra.